Nick Kyrgios' path at Wimbledon 2021 continues with the tennis player who, after months of absence from the tour, beat Hugo Humbert in sequence, 9-7 in the fifth set, and then the Italian tennis player Gianluca Magher. In the press conference, Kyrgios talking about many topics, especially the beginning of his career and about Roger Federer, Rafael Nadal e Novak Djokovic. Here are the tennis player's interesting statements. In tennis, it is difficult to develop unique personalities, it is a cultural issue. Since childhood, they force you to play in a certain way and they oblige you to discipline. They taught me to play like Diego Schwartzman, but there are people who want to be different, we want to show our personality. I don't care what people think of me, now I'm happy with the way I play, I like what I see in the mirror. Bublik looks like me, I'm very happy when I see him play. For many it will have been hard, they will have thought, Nick disappears and Alexander arrives. In general there are still many personalities held back today, they did it with me at the beginning and I remember when they crucified me at the beginning of my career for serving from below, for shots under the legs and because I often spoke to the fans. I remember the reaction in the match against Nadal in Acapulco, they all attacked me, then Nishikori did and he was a genius. I actually love seeing tennis players like Tiafoe or Bublik. Tennis should support charismatic people. They help give something different and when the big three retire we will all need people like that to keep tennis a great show. I understand that it's nice to have players like Andrei Rublev or Daniil Medvedev on the circuit, but you also need another style of tennis. I like Felix Auger-Aliassime, but I think that like many others they need to develop their personality on the tour. The ATP must understand that it is necessary to promote young people with a special personality and way of playing. The public? I love to see people coming to my matches knowing who they are and knowing that they will be able to see a show. I saw a lot of people talking to me at all times, they looked like my coaches and they even asked me about Tottenham Hotspur. I have a feeling that people have a desire to have fun and see tennis again. The reality is that I love Wimbledon and I love everything about this tournament. In the past I was depressed but now I don't compete to win, I don't come here to win the Grand Slams. People may not appreciate this but they must respect this choice in my life. I just want to have fun and for my matches to be spectacular, we can't all be like Federer, Nadal or Djokovic. I'm Nick Kyrgios, a normal guy and I'm happy to be who I am. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more daily updates.